Welcome to my channel, A Folly Fat Dandelions. That means such foolishness. Fat Dandelions. So, that's part two. I need to add this top piece to make some kind of a... where you can go under, some kind of arcade. So, let's see. And then put these on the sides. Okay, we're done. I have to turn over the pamphlet and continue with the window part. Oh, yes, that's beautiful. So beautiful. Look, the gold or the metallic frame of a window. That's beautiful. And look at the flowers. The nice details. And look at the shimmering of the window. When there's some kind of sunshine reflectance or reflecting the window. The glass. That's nice. Well done. Let's see if I can fit it in there. Yes. All right. Okay, now we have to make these things. What? Yes, okay. Where? Oh, only hooks, okay. Let's see. Okay, now I have to do the... Oh, I remember this piece, you know? When there is this... oh, wait. I dropped the joker. This balloon thing, it resembles the same thing as with the ox, the flower. The bottom part of the yellow flower is black. I don't know why the flower this part is black. I don't understand. Well, never mind. Never mind about that. I still love my ox. How do you say it? My ox. My Chinese New Year ox. Let's see. I have to put these two together. Oh, such beauty. Okay. Then put the stick inside. Okay. Nice. You can go as deep as you want, or short as you want. As you do, and when you do it short, you get a longer stick. But when you press deeply, then you have a shorter stick. So I want a longer stick. Then you can put it here, and it looks like a small version of a cannon, but actually it's a flag post holder. Do it like this. Nice. And then do the same thing with the other balloon. And you do it like this, it looks like a balloon. And when you do it like this as a balloon, when you do it like this, it looks like a yellow egg. You know, for Easter egg. Okay. Carefully. Put it inside, and then you want to do it. Oh, it was out of frame. I push the pole inside the pole holder or the flag holder, and you can do it as wide as you want, or more tight like this as you want. And this I can add on to the window part. Now you have your tower. Nice. Okay, I've pressed a little bit tighter. So, oh, my Cinderella fell down. Oh, wait, you can't see it out of frame. I've put my Cinderella there because I need to find my things. That means the the lantern. I made the lantern, and this needs to get on top of the blue tower. I need to make the pumpkin also. Put it in here, I guess. Oops, yes, it flies away. So now I can put you a bit high. I have to grab my cup again, like this, and then add the flag on top, the lantern on its place, the pumpkin also on is its place, and then there you have it. Oh, like this. The I'm gonna put you down so you can see closely. So I have this Cinderella with her, well, I think it's a mouse with a golden head, and then the castle tower, well, a mini version of that with the arcade bow in there. I have only, let's see, how many pieces do I have? I'm grabbing my container. Remember, I have this head that belongs, if you lose the head, you have a spare part. You have another spare cup, you know, when you drink your tea. Or when she has a friend coming by, so she can offer another cup of tea. Because when you have guests, you cannot share the same cup to drink tea of, so that's smart. So, like I said, you have the extra head, the extra cup. This is the greenery. Actually, it used to be for flower. But now you have a greenery for the pumpkin. You have, I don't know how you call this thing. But if you lose that bit is, where is this from? Oh yeah, that's from the mini tower. That's where this is belongs. If you lose that, you have a spare part. So you have four spare parts in this poly bag of Cinderella, showing her mini version of her castle. So, and two balloons to be more festive. Okay, so I'm finished. I'm done. I'm gonna put you back on my stand. Add the spare part, of course, quickly in my container, because I don't want to lose them. Close them up. And of course, I have to fold everything back. And clean this place a bit up, because now it's already time to do dinner, to make dinner. But I have to make pictures for Instagram. So I'm gonna do that first, and then I can begin with my dinner. So I hope you like it. So there's my version of Joker and my version of Cinderella with her mini castle and her, I thought it was a dog. That's my finger. Yeah, I thought it was a dog, but actually it's a mice. Or no, not two, a mouse. So I don't understand the mouse part, but hey. I wish it was an extra part of a pumpkin. I wouldn't want the mouse. I would love to have extra pumpkin. That's what I want. Yes. So that's it. Two poly bags that I've opened today. So I hope you enjoyed it all. So I'm gonna put you back on the stand, because I need both of my hands. And oh, of course you can't see properly. Can you see it now? No, still not. Yes. Oops. Yeah. I have to shuffle my hand between the makeshift stand and the cable, because I'm still charging my cell phone. Because I want to show you, for the love of Lego and crafting. Of course, I haven't done crafting today. But as you can see, the background is with crafting, not equipments, but crafting items. And I have to think about what kind of thing I wanted to make for crafting. So, like I said, for the love of Lego, for the love of crafting, thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye, everyone.